Prophet was born, there's a hadith of the pillars of the Kasra was collapsed. It is authentic. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. There's a very popular hadith in Eastern countries, mostly people of the Sufism and the people who does a bid'ah. There's a very popular hadith among them, like when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the day when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born, and the fishes from one ocean to the other ocean, they give the glad tidings to them, and the pillars of Kasra was collapsed. And this hadith was found in Baihaqi, and this hadith was found in I have written down actually it was in Ibn Jarir, but not something was found in Bukhari or the Muslim. So this hadith is not authentic. Many scholars or the speakers in like India, Pakistan, they're making using this hadith. Oh, when the Prophet was born, there was a fish from one ocean to the other ocean. They give the glad tidings, and the pillars of the Kasra was being collapsed, and the whole castle and the whole mansion was collapsed, and everybody died in there because the Prophet was born. So all the fire was and all the lighting was being turned off, and so there's a many similar hadiths like which is not authentic. It's the most people using that, they are the bid'ah people, and this mostly found in India and Pakistan, Bangladesh, and I'm sure like many countries are, but this hadith is not authentic.